An update on the random attack on the Upper West Side that injured actor Rick Moranis. The NYPD just released this new photo of the suspect. Earlier today, police said they were questioning someone at the 20th Precinct Station House in connection with the Thursday morning attack. The suspect is wanted for punching the 67-year-old actor, knocking him to the ground as he was walking on Central Park West near 70th Street. Moranis is reportedly doing okay. There are no charges as of yet.